A death investigation is underway at the Raymond Detention Center after an inmate was found unresponsive this morning. The inmate has been identified as Stephen Taylor. He was 30 years old and found in his cell. Foul play is not suspected. According to investigators with the Hinds County Sheriff's Office, the coroner was notified about the death. The cause of the death is unknown, pending the results of an autopsy. NBI is handling the investigation.